Hello, welcome back to another video. My name is Wendy and today I will be eating Popeyes. I'm so excited. So one just opened in a town around us and we've been trying to go for a few weeks and today we finally got it. All right, so I got the spicy chicken sandwich and I split this with my fiance, so he has half and I have half. We got the family meal deal, so we got 14 pieces of chicken. So on my plate, I just have one drumstick, a chicken breast, some fries, and then I also got a biscuit. Their biscuits are so good. I got their macaroni and cheese, and then my boyfriend's favorite, and then my fiance's favorite is their rice and beans. So I have had Popeyes mashed potatoes before, and I just did not care for them. So I haven't had them in a long time, but the last time wasn't good. I think it was their gravy tasted weird to me, so. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and try the rice and beans. Rice and beans are good. Twist up or citrus twist. I just have here a plate of ketchup and barbecue sauce. I love their fries. They're so good. They remind me of Rally's fries. If you ever had Rally's fries, let's go ahead and try their macaroni and cheese. It looks good. It looks similar to KFC, but I think KFC's is better. So I did get this sweet heat sauce. I'm going to dip my chicken sandwich in here. This sandwich is so big. It's $4, which isn't bad. That's typical price for a chicken sandwich at a fast food place. tell me in the comments below who has the best chicken sandwich. Is it Chick-fil-A or Popeyes? I think it's actually Popeyes. It's really good. All right, so their biscuit. Their biscuits are really good. Really, really good. I don't really like to just eat biscuits though. Like, I mean, I'd rather put like a piece of chicken on it or something. But, so, at Popeyes today, I wanted to get their chicken tenders. Like, they have a family pack of chicken tenders, but the rest of their family wanted the actual chicken. Chicken breast, chicken legs, chicken wings. So that's what we went with. I'm loving the sauce, the Sweet Heat. I think I like the red beans and rice better than I do the macaroni. This is the barbecue sauce I'm using. Now for the chicken. It's gonna be putting on some hot sauce. Their chicken is so crispy. I want some barbecue sauce on it.
Thank you.
right, I think I am done eating. I'm very full. If you enjoyed this video, please like it for me and also subscribe for more. And I will see you guys in my next one. Bye.